The person has been hired to oversee the Honolulu Rail Project. Michael Burns is being paid $95,000 a year for a pilot project. His salary is coming from City Department of Transportation Services funds.
My work scope here is a collaborative, cooperative effort with HART, with the HART staff, with the city, and really with all of the stakeholders. And I'm open to working with all of the stakeholders as the work requires.
Burns has 40 years in the transportation field. He has worked in Boston, Philadelphia, and San Francisco, among other large cities.